So this is the CO2 being produced. It's been 4 or 5 days already. You can see it getting trapped under the ship. Some of it gets trapped in the plants as it goes up, the fake plants anyways, as it goes further up. Come around, and you can see right here, the current maker catching the excess ones that bubble off the top, shooting them across the tank. I have that set up along with the timer, turns off the lights, and the current maker when lights go out. Seems to work pretty well so far. Cool. Cool. Cool.